happy Sunday. We've come back to Shear, which is a very pretty town in the Surrey Hills. Because the weather's excellent, we want to go for a walk, and we're not the only people to be thinking that. Also, Shear has excellent pub selection, and it has an ice cream shop and cafes, and it's very nice. But don't come, because there's enough people here already. We're going to go for a little walk up this way.
Welcome to another episode of Toby Stupid Vlog.
There are the Surrey Hills laid before us. They're very nice, Papa. The only sound is the sound of flies and the smell of baby. What have you got? Rusk. Yum. Stopped in a field. That is Abinger Hammer is sort of invisibly behind the sort of trees there in the dip. And then this is the way down to Gomshaw, which is the next town along from Shear, which is where we're gonna end up shortly, and then we go that way back to Shear. Just coming back from Gomshaw into Shear, down the lane. Hey, happy Monday. It's a Monday and I have nothing to do. And Crystal and Amelia are out at Bockett's farm. And it's the hottest day for months. It's a very, very strange day. This is living proof that, well, what people call an Indian summer is actually just summer, just later. It is the somethingth of September, and it's not yet autumn, and it's 30 degrees. So I'm going to go up to the Richmond Park flying field and try out the new propellers on my drone. Just taking a trip through the cemetery, which is always a bit odd and surreal, especially when there are funerals going on. But it is a very, very warm day, as I mentioned, and it's strange walking without a pushchair, but quite pleasant in some ways. Although I don't get the sort of additional commentary that I always get. Primarily because I hadn't got to fly the drone since February, because there's very few places around here to fly it. And when I go out with Amelia for a walk, obviously it's hard to hold a baby and a drone at the same time. Borderline dangerous, in fact. So I needed to fly it a bit. Wanted to try out the new propellers. They are quieter. The battery does last longer. So they're great. And it's a skill. And if you don't practice it, you get worse. So needed to do some flying practice. And that was good. And I'm taking it with me to Kent. Which brings me to the next point, which is that this coming Sunday we are going on holiday to Kent for 5 days, and it should be very nice. We wanted another holiday because we'd only had a week and haven't left the country this year, and that's a bit frustrating. So you need, for me at least, certainly after last year, so I need something, some happy distraction, and holiday in England seemed like a good bet. So we did Witham Friary in February. That wasn't very relaxing because Amelia wasn't sleeping. Tetbury was excellent, and we're hoping that our trip to Benenden in Kent is also very pleasant. It won't be as hot as this, so we might get some nice walks in, and just, you know, a bit of time where you're not thinking about work is always very positive. But the not being able to go abroad thing has been difficult, and it took me a while to come to terms with it because I was due to go to so many places this year. Two trips to Paris, a trip to Ireland for to take, obviously the US trip, which is almost certainly not going to happen. So there's been a lot of cancelled work and a lot of cancelled travelling, and I like travelling, so it's been it's hard to stomach in some ways, not least because of the loss of earnings, but also, like, you get more from even a work trip, you get more than just money. You know, you see new places. It helps your brain, I always think, to see new things and experience new stuff. So I'm missing that, and I miss having some other cultures around me that, you know, because otherwise you live in a bubble a bit. So frustrating. Nearly got to France and they locked it down. You know, we nearly got to Spain and they locked it down, and I nearly got to France again, this time with the family, and then they locked it down. So, you know, next year we're going to take a really long holiday. That's what we've said. Quite where? I don't know yet. Probably Italy. No thanks. What do you want to watch? Oh, come on. Stand up, Bubba. Charge! Oops. Try again. It's difficult in shoes, isn't it? No. Well, that's slightly cheating. Amelia? You gonna go for a run? We've just come out to North Sheen Wreck because we've been indoors all day and done a bit of work. She's had some good sleeps, which was helpful. But, you know, we're not indoors people, are we? And so that was a bit frustrating. Although it has been really hot today and yesterday, so it's probably been a bit warm to be out for long. So we're going to see if we can go into queue tomorrow, have a picnic, whilst Crystal is out having a team catch up. And then maybe on Thursday you might see some of your grandparents. Don't eat the stick, please, Amelia. Thanks. And Friday see your uncle. So, you know, there's plenty going on before we go on holiday on Sunday. Then you can find other sticks and leaves to eat in a different part of the England, really. So that'll be good. Happy Wednesday. I think that's what the geese were saying. So Wednesday is day that I get to spend a bit of time with Amelia without having to worry too much about work. I say that, it's never quite a perfect situation, but you know, broadly speaking, my deadlines at the moment for the podcast I'm working on tend to be Tuesdays and Thursday evenings. So that means that I get, or Thursday evening, sometimes becomes Friday morning. So that means I'd broadly get Wednesday as a bit of respite in between them, which is quite nice, so we get to do things. Today we've only come to Kew. I say only, obviously we very much like coming to Kew. We've come for a picnic. Crystal's going out for lunch in Wimbledon, so she's taking the car, so we're not doing any crazy adventures today. We might go on a slightly crazy adventure on Friday, although I have to be back for a meeting at 2, so can't be too intense. Yeah, and tomorrow I'm going up to see my parents with Amelia, obviously, because, I mean, they don't, you know, they'd like to see me, I'm sure, but, I mean, in the grand scheme of things, if she turned up on her own, I think they'd be fine with that too. So that's what we're doing tomorrow. So I need to put some petrol in the car. mental note that I won't see for months. And the colours are starting to come out on some of the trees. It's probably just because the heat we've had in the early part of the year meant the growth cycle started a bit earlier. But it's a very nice day in Kew. Kids are back to school, so it's less manic. It's very pleasant. Amelia, can you say good morning? Is that as good as it gets? Okay. Thanks. That is Amelia for good morning. Why, when I turn the camera on, do you feel the need to sit down? Do you just need to pick up a stone? Bubba, could you bring it to me? Amelia, can I have it? We've just come to Great Bookham Common to go for a walk. For Amelia to spend some time with her uncle. Show off her skills. Nice skills. Give him a leaf and a twig. I've never been here before. We're not far from Ockham and Downside, which I have been to before. And not far from the M25, which you can hear whistling in the background. You good? Can you stand up?